romantic composer and one of the leading conductors of his generation. As a composer, he acted as a bridge between the 19th century Austro-German tradition and the modernism of the early 20th century. While in his lifetime, his status as a conductor was established beyond question, his music gained wide popularity only after periods of relative neglect, which included a ban on its performance in much of Europe during the Nazi era. After 1945, his compositions were rediscovered by a new generation of listeners. Mahler then became one of the most frequently performed and recorded of all composers, a position he sustained into the 21st century. The Symphony No. 3 finale, on which this arrangement is based, was the sixth movement of the work completed in 1895, the year Mahler became a Roman Catholic. It was entitled Was mir die Liebe erzählt, translated to English, What Love Tells Me. The movement can best be described in Mahler's own words, the peak, the highest level from which one can view the world. I could almost call it what God tells me, in the sense that God can only be comprehended as love. Conducting this piece will be our student teacher, Miss Elena Wilkermeyer.